Hello everybody, EchoSnake1 here. And today, in honor of the Steam Spring Cleaning event, I'm playing the first game that I added to this Steam account, Portal 2. And obviously we're not going to be playing throughout the entire game, because that would take very long. So, I'm thinking... let's do the itch, because the Weedly levels, actually, I remember I had quite a bit of trouble with them, so I think it would be fun to revisit them. So yeah, let's hop right in. Alright, so, Chapter 8, The Itch.
For God's sake, your boxes with legs! It's literally your only purpose! Walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer. Warmer. Boiling hot.
Oh my god.
Okay, colder. Colder. Ice cold. You're arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button! Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been in this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either. So either, so laughing. You've got 1 hour. Solve it.
Oh man, I miss Wheatley's just his banter, his dialogue is amazing. All Portal 2 is just written excellently, but you know that's just Valve really. Valve is amazing at writing, and I am very excited for In the Valley of the Gods. If you guys didn't know what that was, you guys have heard of Artifact, right? But you guys might not have heard of In the Valley of the Gods. Basically, the guys who made Firewatch were absorbed into Valve, and now they're making a game for them called In the Valley of the Gods. But you probably already know that. But it's still fun, and I can't wait to see what the game's like. I like In the Valley of the I love Firewatch. Firewatch is amazing, and I'm just looking forward to what like this collaboration would even entail. Alright. Also, I think a great touch here was like... So at first, these guys are just kind of hopping around. But when you solve this, right? Like...
Yes! I knew you'd solve it!
Hello.
Hey, moron.
Oh. Hello?
Alright.
Check this out.
true. I'll go true. Yeah, that was easy. I'll be honest, I might have heard that one before, though. Sort of cheating. False.
Explosion imminent.
Oh.
Evacuate
oh,
facility.
I
immediately.
I fixed that.
Warning.
And off we go.
Yep, and that's why we're here. To play some of your tests that I had lots of trouble getting through when I was, before. But now that my brain is smarter, I think we can solve these things with not too and much problems. But I love the touch here because when GLaDOS says the paradox, Wheatley doesn't care, but these guys short circuit immediately, which kind of implies these Franken turrets are more more intelligent than Wheatley.
You have no idea what it's like in this morning.
Is there a way to disable these? There has to be, right? I mean, oh wait, hold up. Blue there. Alright. So I've got a plan. One all or nothing gambit. But I have to do it till the very end. Till I can't do anymore. So, set up my orange portal there. Oh, never mind. The turret's couldn't. Alright, never mind.
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that wasn't the solution.
Nope.
What am I missing?
Okay. No! No, they shot the box! Alright. Is there a... My tactic seems to be half working. Alright, I did it. Oh god. Alright. So there's two more tests after this, I think. And then we'll be done with this.
Over there?
Over there. And over here. So, got that, and that's fine. So, what we gotta do is do this. Do that. Tons of it is flowing upwards, that's good. And, hold up. Oh, okay, so. Go up here. And then, right click, goes here. And then, once it's over there, drop it all over there. So, now. Hold up, wait. Let me just. What am I doing here? Okay, so. Let's see here. So, what I'm gonna do here is glue that. Oh wait, I see what we can do here. So, over there. And oh wait, no, but that's the gel thing. So, let me just quickly save here. Because I'm about to do something really stupid. Let's do this. Jump. Off I go. Alright. Put it over here. And now place something there, and I am terrible at trajectory, so I know I'm going to fail and just die a horrible death. So let's do this. Yatta!
You two are gonna love this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it.
Okay, so those are turrets. I hate turrets. Turrets killed me a bunch last time. So, I think we're gonna just do this and just kinda sneak up on the turrets. I think that's. Oh god! Alright. Never mind. Maybe I'll just. So we do this. Okay, so. Do this. Oh, no, that is a bad idea. That's still a bad idea. I am dead. Okay. So, what the hell is happening? This is just the entrance. Oh, we. The doy. It's fucking obvious. Oh, I just thought of something. So. Okay, never mind, that's not a very good idea. So, let's see here. So let's just do that. And just cancel. Now there's blue goop there. And let's put some on this surface right here. So, I think this might be, this should be enough to carry me over. Never mind, that's not what they're trying to get me to do, is this? And now? Let me guess what you want me to do next. I'm gonna guess. Nothing. I have no idea what you want me to do next. So. Oh, hold up. I think I see what's going on here. Reverse! Now, you're going there. And now, you go there. I'm a genius! Okay. So now we just douse these guys in this. Off they go! they're dead. They are completely dead. Off they go. Now, let's do this. We've got the panel over here. And wait, what do you want me to do here? Oh! Okay. Alright. That's a... Okay. Now, let's... Alright, so... Let's do this. And then, once we're done, release!
Oh!
Jump!
You solved it?
I did it!
Good one. Good for you.
I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber.
Just alright. Basically.
Surprise! We're doing it now! But I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. Fair's fair.
And...
Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Hello! This is the part where I kill you! Some machine.
Yep.
Where'd you go? Come back, come back!
And let's get out of here.
No, seriously, do come back, please. Come back, please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not gonna kill you, okay, if you come back.
Why don't we do that? Let's just come back. He's not gonna kill us. So, what? My favorite part of the start of this chapter is, well, obviously the part where he kills you. You'd also get an achievement that says the part where he kills you, and that's amazing, honestly. So let's come back, because this dialogue is amazing.
Oh, you came back. I didn't plan for this. can we set a death trap? Could you just jump into that pit? Would you just jump into that pit for me?
Yeah, sure.
Would you just jump into that pit there, that deadly pit? You're saying to yourself, why should I jump in the pit? I'll tell you why.
Yeah, why should I jump in the pit?
Down there. Your parents!
Oh my god!
You're not adopted after all. It's your natural parents down there in the pit. Should have mentioned it before, but I didn't. So jump on down and reunite with mommy and dad.
What else? What else we got?
Oh, I'll tell you what's also down there. Your parents, and there's also an escape elevator down there.
Escape elevator?
I should have mentioned it before, but so down there. So pop down, jump down, you got your folks down there, and an escape elevator.
What else? I'm not convinced.
And what else is down there? Tell you what, it's only a new jumpsuit. Very trendy.
Nice.
Jumped from France. Down there. Which is at least exactly your size. And if it's a bit baggy, we've got a tailor down there as well. Who can take it in for you.
Oh, nice.
What's this? A lovely handbag?
A handbag?
And the three portal device. Also, it's all down there. You've got a yacht. And boys!
Boys!
Loads of boys!
Nice!
Funky guys down there, possibly even a boyfriend! Who's to say? I'm not sure at this stage. But a lot of good-looking fellas down there. And a boy band as well.
Oh.
That haven't seen a woman in years. They're not picky at all. They don't care if you've got a bit of brain damage, if you've been running around, if you've been sweating. And a farm. A pony farm. And, oh, just jump down, would you?
Should I? Yeah, alright, but yeah, I think we should, but there's a boy band down there, let's go down. Here! Off I go.
Wow, good, I think that was gonna work.
Anyway guys, that was Portal 2 Revisited. It was a lot of fun going back to my first Steam game ever, even before Team Fortress 2 as well. But that was nice, that was fun, and it was a real nostalgia trip. And yeah, I was right, the levels are much easier than I remember. But yeah, so I'm EchoSnake1, that was Portal 2 for the Steam Spring Cleaning event. And there was nothing unusual at all about my quarter time. It was exactly the same as any other quarter time. Ever. By default, exactly the same. And I'm signing out.